ko. Nung sinabihan mo, kanong you have so much in common, kasi 12 din ako nung namatay ang dad ko. Tapos ang mom ko, cancer din ang kinamatay. So parang, nung sinasabi mo sa akin na ano, nung tinetect mo sa akin na parang yung ano na hindi mo ma-explain bakit may ganon. Ngayon naiintindihan ko na kasi parang, going back to the corner where I first saw you, I'm not gonna move, diba? Because if one day you, diba? And
one day you will come and find that you're missing me and your heart starts to
wonder where on earth I could be.
Thinking maybe you'll come back here to the place that we meet and you'll see me waiting for you on the corner of the street.
I'm not moving. Yung ganun lang yun. Kasi yung ano, he has a stepfather but they didn't have a good relationship. And mula nung time na namatay yung mom niya, di ba tatlo? Yung half?
Two half-brothers.
Two half-brothers. Tatlo siya, yung two. Hindi na niya nakikita kasi.
Tapos, ang sarap po ng pagkain.
Can you give him water? Kids, but you know, kasi ang hard kasi because ito naman, his parents both work in Canada. And the problem is, the mom had to go back to work because baka mawala yung...
Kasi, yeah, you have to, yung hours po kailangan i-fill up.
Yeah. So yan, ang ganda ng chance nyo to share your talents.
Just enjoy na, kahit ngayon po may problema, I just always choose to smile.